warning.
This video might have, or should I say, has a lot of weird comments and stupid awful jokes. So, if you are allergic to that, or you're just a pregnant baby penguin, please don't watch this video for your own sake, goddammit. Thanks for listening. See ya, mates.
Yeah. Guys, that's exactly what I want from you for this video. Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to GTA 5, and today, in this video, we're gonna customize a few bikes from the new biker update. I'm sorry there's like a lot of noises, stupid cars. Could you shut up? Thank you. Alright, so yeah, today we're gonna customize a lot of, not a lot, but a few bikes. It's gonna be, I don't know how it's gonna be, but I hope you will enjoy the video and you will enjoy the customization of bikes. I didn't buy all of them, but I bought like a few. If you want more, I'll buy them for you because I still have money on my account. But you just gotta type in the comments below that you want more bikes and you want more customization. Or maybe you want some mini games, I don't know. So yeah, be sure to comment. I really wanna know what you think. And also, another thing that I wanted to tell you is, where have I been? Work. Yeah, just work. Just, you know, I have a ton of work this week. I'll try to upload more than one video this week because I just feel stupid and bad that I didn't upload any videos last week and this week too. Since there's gonna be like 2 or 3 videos. Yeah. Plus I'm recording with a new program. I don't know if it's good or not, but I hope it is. Yeah. Alright, so let's stop talking and customize some new bikes. I don't know why I did that. I'm freaking a retard. Alright. There we go. These are the bikes I bought. Those are not quite the ones that I wanted to customize. That I would actually say, yeah. Because there's like another bike, I think it's in the first, I don't remember, but there's like a bike with 3 wheels. Let me check real quick. And no. Alright, let me real quick check where that bike is, because I forgot where it was. I'm stupid and disabled. Alright, I'm gonna try to find it. I'm pretty sure. So, it was the one in here. It was this one. It's Nagasaki bike. I don't know if I said it right, but whatever. Let me check.
You're through to your garage.
Yes, yes.
Need me to bring you a ride?
Nagasaki. This Camaro, whatever. Yes, it's there.
Okay, I got stuff to do.
So let me, real quick. Oh shit, there's another guy who's gonna kill me. I'm just gonna try to avoid the contact with him. But I know what the house is, so I'm just gonna go there. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Oh, for fuck's sake! Here I am. My garage. There we go. There we go. We're going in. And it is not here. Wait, is this the right garage? Or am I retarded? Oh my god, I'm super retarded. This is the wrong garage. This is the wrong garage, guys. I screwed up again. Fuck. Screwed up again. God damn it. Alright. I'll see you guys in a few seconds because I forgot what my house is. Damn it, damn. There we go. There we go. This is the one. This is definitely the one that I need to go to. there it is, finally. Oh my god, guys. We're finally there. This is the bike that I wanted to show you. 3 wheels. Oh my god, it's so good. All right. So, we're going to go to Los Santos Custom and we're going to customize this awesome bike that I wanted to ride like a week ago because I bought it a week ago. I wanted to record it because yeah, I wanted to record a week ago. I was like super ready, but then I remembered that I had stuff to do, and then I like, as soon as I remembered that, I quit and I completely forgot about the bike. Ah! Oh man, it's so cool. I like it. It's really hard to stop it though. Alright, we're almost there, boys. We are almost there. I know. I'm a freaking cap, right? I know. And here we... Wait, not yet. Here we are. At Los Santos Custom.
What brings you in today?
What brings me? I would say... my subscribers, because I care about them, and I wanted to record another GTA video, even though I hate them. Oh, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed that GTA 5 is back on my channel. Oh my god. Yes. I'm gonna try to record it more often. But, yeah. But I'm just gonna try. But still, guys. Leave a like, please. I know, you're tired of YouTubers begging stuff. But I really need your likes, guys. I really do need. Some popular YouTubers don't even need. They just ask you because they're greedy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that. That's true, though. Alright. So, ooh, that's fancy. Yeah, I like the grenade one. It's fancy. Okay. Ooh. The black, the bright, the shiny, I mean. Full chrome, not shiny. Ooh, shiny, what the fuck? I'm at chrome. Okay, air filters. Do they change? Yeah, they do change. Wow. Ooh. That's cool. Oh my god! This is the part that I like. Oh. Holy shit! Oh my god, that looks so good! That looks so amazing! I love everything that it looks super insanely huge on cars and stuff like that. It just... I don't know, it looks amazing. We're just gonna leave the clown horn. Headlight, yeah, sure. Oh, it even has a livery. Wow, I don't know that. Oh, this one looks super good. What's this one? Ah, oh, it's lame. Huh, America. Fuck yeah. Patriot. Oh, I like this one. Not because it's the most expensive, but because it looks good. Plate. Oh my god, look at this plate! It's so small. Looks so small, Jesus Christ. Or seriously, what the hell is this plate, guys? It looks so tiny. I've never seen plates like that on cars. Never. Ooh, fancy. We can do it wide, but I don't wanna, cause it's boring. All right. Let me see. Oh, blue. Not really. Ooh. Yellow, orange, maybe. Pink. Nah. All right. Let me go back to the blue. I like this one. Dark blue. Not really super dark, but still dark. Oh, really? That changes too? That's so cool, dude. And this one I'm gonna do bright blue, like diamond blue. There it is. Ah, look at this. Look at this beauty, guys. Look at this beauty. I'm gonna sell it. Why would I do that? Alright, how about this? I don't have money for turbo. And I'm done! Guys, look at this bike. Oh my god, it looks so good. It actually looks amazing. Wow. It looked like, I don't know, some common three-wheeled bike, even though three-wheeled bikes are not bikes, but like, you know, biker motorcycles. I call them bikes. I don't know why. Maybe they should be called bikes, but I don't know, okay? Okay. When I say bikes, that means the biker motorcycle, sorry. I think, yeah. I don't know if you could, whatever, whatever. Okay, I'm off topic. Alright.
What the? What the hell? What the hell was that? What the fuck was that, guys? Holy shit. That was amazing. I didn't even know how I did that. That was so cool. I made him flip. I didn't even want to do that. That was absolutely spontaneous.
Whoa. What the heck is going on? It's really hard to control, though. It's pretty hard. Yeah. The physics in this game, it's just amazing.
I can do a wheelie! No way! I can do a wheelie on this bike! No way! What? That is so cool. Dude, I love this bike so much.
Yeah, let's test it a bit more. Let's go find something cool that we can test it on. I forgot where the skateboard arena is. Let's just ride it in the town and see if we find the arena. Okay, let's do the wheelie again.
Oh my god, yes!
Again, a backflip.
A backflip, guys, again.
That was absolutely spontaneous. I don't know how I'd do that. Maybe because the bike is cool?
Or maybe it's just me. I'm cool, maybe.
Nah, I'm not cool. What am I even talking about? I'm not cool. Alright. Again, guys, if you want more videos on bikes, not just like, you know, riding in the city, but you want like races on them or maybe like some other stuff, I'll think of not just, you know, customizing and riding in the city, but something else. Just comment down below. Don't worry, 100% I will see your comment. Just comment, just do it. All right. Are you afraid of something or are you just lazy? All right, guys. Your comment could change the whole video on my channel.
What the heck?
Oh, my game just lagged a bit, but I'm still fine. Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah, this bike is on. So yeah, don't be afraid to comment on my channel, comrades. But seriously, guys, do it. I really want to see your thoughts on the video and your thoughts on the future videos. Cause I need your help, guys. I need your help so much. I actually do. There's like no sarcasm or something. Fuck! I thought that would be perfect, but it wasn't. Oh man. And are you stuck? Are you seriously? No joke. Stuck? No, you're not. No, you're not. You're not. I tell you, you're not. If I tell. You are. Fuck it. You are. Damn it. Damn it, what I do? I need help. Oh god, oh please, oh god, oh help me. For fuck's sake, I'm stuck. I have to try to get it out somehow. Yeah, give me your car, you bitch. I don't even need your car to ride, I just need to push. That's how cool I am. Yeah, everybody's cool. GTA 5. Oh, yes. Yes, I don't know what I'm doing, but yes. Yes. Did that help? Yes, it sure did. Yay. You can go get your car back. I don't need it anymore, dude. All right, you don't want it? Sure, whatever. I don't care.
Oh shit! Oh!
Double kill. And I have cops now. Ultra kill. God damn it! It's so hard to control. But it's still cool. I love it. I love it!
What the heck was that?
No, cops, please don't kill me. Please, no. I beg you! Please, no, I beg you.
Oh my god, look at my HP!
Look at my health bar, Jesus Christ. It was super close. Lester, I need your help too. Lester, where are you? You fucking bitch. No! Lester.
Hey, what's up?
How can I help? There we go. Thank you.
So you don't want to get in serious trouble?
No, huh? I don't.
Okay, leave it with me.
Thank you, Lester. You're my best friend. My best friend forever. Come on. What the hell is that? How did I die? I mean, I know that would be painful and deadly in real life, but in GTA, that's fine, alright? That's fine. There's no real graphics or something. That's true, though. Hey, what's up? Who are you? Alright, well, that was painful and stupid. No, damn it. Try to do a stunt, but damn it. Can I do it right here? Yeah, what the heck? That was amazing. Ow! Yeah, stop it, cunt. Oh yeah, I forgot about the other bikes. Yeah, I'm gonna leave them in the next video. This movie video will be like kind of short, but it's just gonna be me riding this bike because it's already cool, all right? Those others are like the regular bikes that are like boring and stuff, so I'm gonna leave them to the next video. But this one is like three wheels and it's cool and stuff, so I'm just gonna ride it a little more and then I'll end the video. I'm sorry guys, but that's true though. Those bikes are like the regular ones. They're just, you know, new, I guess. Woo! Dude, I love this bike so much. I'm sorry. Did you say time to die? You wanna go? You wanna go, you fucking man? Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? Oh shit. How do you counterattack? I forgot. Oh shit. Let me just do something real quick. It'll be fast. I'll be right back. It'll be super fast. Yep. How's life, guys? Good? Not good? What happened? Nothing? Okay. what were we talking about? Nothing? Okay. I see.
Damn it!
No! What the fuck? No, where are you going? No, come back! What? No! Where are you going? What the fuck? God damn it. Just imagine if there was like a huge slide down. Oh my god. Like, it would be like super straight and no curves. Oh my god, I would have killed myself then. If that would have happened. This bike doesn't stop when it rolls down.
They see me rolling. They hate it.
Whoa! What the heck was that? Alright, ready? Ready for some cool stunt? No? Never mind. You know, just for your information, if you think I'm like retarded and in the air, I don't control the bike, I'm just gonna say right now that first of all, I am retarded, but not because of that, but because I cannot control it in the air. You're still right. I am retarded, but I just can't control it in the air. Like, only here. Only on the land when I'm driving. Not in the air. Yeah. Oh my god.
Ah!
Oh my god. 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 Yes! Yes! I didn't fall, yes! Mission accomplished.
Yeah! Yeah, boy!
Oh shit! I just looked away for a second. I see that I crashed into something. And That something was...
I don't know.
Gate, I guess. Was that a gate? No, that was a tree. That was a tree. Alright. Well, let's do some more... A few more stunts. A few miles.
Yes, boy, yes!
Woo! That was good. That was pretty good. But I wanted some flips! That's exactly why we're going to do some flips. Also, by the way, there's like a new update, a new Halloween update in Dead by Daylight. If you want me to play it, just comment down below again. because how am I supposed to know if you're not commenting? Yeah, so... Yeah. Just let me know in the comments, because that is the only way I can see what you guys think and what you guys want from me. So, yeah. So, yes.
Oh my god, that guy.
Alright, let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Yeah, this bike is pretty slow, but it's fine.
Holy shit, that was amazing.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Alright. Well, guys, I need to end the episode here. Not because I'm tired of recording GTA 5 or playing it. No, I love GTA, but because I have to go. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to my channel, comment down below. Also, call your friends. I just crashed into a tree. Spaghetti. Bikes. Retarded little Zoid. And yeah, see you later, guys. Goodbye. Yeah, see you later. Love you. Love you all. Love you all.